Yeah, Billy, when did your me get so edgy?
You mean I just changed the color?
Yeah, you changed to black.
I don't wear blue. Who do you think I am?
Dan, did you update your me's hair finally?
No, I do,
or is it the same?
Yeah.
Hey, look at you.
Well, I can't even tell what anyone's me is. Let me.
Dre looks like the guest me.
I think that's been like a recurring thing for years now,
Where
hasn't
is he
it?
At? There he is. Yeah. Anyway, welcome everybody to Supercart Sundays on a Monday. We got Billy back. He came out of hiding.
Yay. I came out of my bachelor's degree. That's
yeah.
what I did.
We got Doomdilla too.
Doomdillas, who?
Doomdilla. There's someone in here called Doomdilla. As well as Mr. Crazy Good Man.
It is I.
Crazy Good Boy. And the Feral King himself.
Oh my god, someone has motion controls on. Who did this? I think someone must have played this since I did.
Oh, you mean it's on yours?
Yeah, because someone would probably just play on my Switch.
Damn, bro. Got the whole squad cringing. So how's that whole bachelor's degree thing going, Bill? You getting a career and shit? What the fuck?
maybe, potentially, I don't know. I am actually doing one more year, but so you know. I just can't leave education. I'm just addicted to it, I guess. I'm addicted to pain.
I'm addicted to pain. I was gonna say, I thought you were done with it like this year.
Yeah, well I'm done with the one that I was doing.
Oh, you just
now I'm going
up
on
another
to
one?
Another. Yeah. It's only one more. That's for a master.
That's what they all say, and then another one happens.
No, this will be the last one. I cannot afford to do anymore. It's too expensive.
I mean, that's fair. You're gonna go make some movies and shit?
Yeah, I hope so.
You know, I think I was having a conversation with Sid about this the other day. We were just like in a call by ourselves, I think, talking about this. He brought up the podcast again. He's like, you know, this podcast is never going to happen because everybody's always fucking busy. I'm like, no, the podcast hasn't happened yet because you keep trying to plan it with Billy and your end. You think anything's going to happen?
Yeah, nothing will happen. You are picking the two people that are the most busy.
But then...
Wait, oh, I forgot that this was in multiple laps.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. We said something like, you know, we're going to be watching a movie. We're going to be watching Billy's first movie. In the movie theater, and at the very end of the credits, he's gonna be like, "Hello there, people! It's a new year."
Oh my god!
I'd like to thank my friends, Mario Madness 12, Retro Broadcast,
Retro Broadcast, everyone's favorite,
Sean OD15. And then just list every one of Yoren's usernames.
Yeah. You gotta list the first one. What's it? Yori Games?
I don't think I knew that one.
I did. That was like, I was like, I don't even fucking know. He was doing like a Let's Play of Rayman 2.
Then just like at the very end of the credits, post something like super controversial. Be like, hit me up, Boblex.
Wow. I know you're getting clout out there, Josh, you know?
Mm-hmm. I find it so funny how... Like, don't take this the wrong way, but of our entire group, I never expected Boblex to be the one to pop off.
No, I don't even think he did, so... Yeah. I get it, you know?
Fair enough. Getting that Pikmin money.
Just how it goes.
Yeah.
I just love it because, he can now just do a live stream of some fucking random ass fucking Pikmin ROM hack and get like 100 views on the live stream.
Yeah, right? I joined into that, one of his streams. I just posted the Creepwell emote. And he was like, oh shit, it's Thomas. And I was like, yeah, look at that chat, he knows me.
Oh my god, guys, this guy knows me.
It's like a similar situation. Like I always find it so funny whenever I hop into Hannah's chat and like I renew my subscription, she's like just reading off all these people's subscriptions really quickly, like naming the name and saying, oh, thank you for subscribing, da da da, thank you for subscribing. And then it gets to me and she's like, oh my god, Thomas, thank you for subscribing, hi friend, how you doing? I'm like, I feel special.
Classic.
Yeah. And I'm just sitting there like, yeah, now you guys can simp me.
Unfortunately, that's not how that works, I'm afraid.
Yeah, no, I just get my ass beat instead. Like, wait, you know her? How you know her? I'm like, well, you see, I've known her for like 6 years, so...
Yeah, you see, I'm a fan of Billy Hatcher myself.
Yeah, you see. Put him in Smash, cowards.
Nah. Come on, Sega, you know you want to do it. Fuck Tails.
Tails getting the... He's getting
no,
the
don't fuck yeah. Tails. I want Tails.
Okay, yeah, don't fuck Tails. Put Billy Hatcher in Smash. It'd be so fun. Bye, Billy.
No.
Excuse me, Pug Lord. Welcome back for another episode, Pug Lord. I don't know how you got here, Pug Lord.
He's gonna, like, check you out. He's gonna, like, I keep seeing this guy. Let me look him up.
All I remember about Pug Lord from the last episode is I was adding the audio effects to everyone's commentary, and I cut to a part in Dre's, and it just went, fucking Pug Lord! And I went, what? So I saw him again. I'm like, oh! Oh, and we got Dre, so this is gonna be fun. His arch nemesis somehow knew you were gonna be in this episode. Whoa!
Arch nemesis, you know that's a lie.
This is bad.
He just foresaw it. He's like,
oh, this is bad.
Okay, I'm just gonna play some Mario Kart about this just hour drive. Of the day. Just maybe drive. I'll see these people again. I just realized I'm in 10th place. I'm a bit rusty.
You know, I did feel, I felt the, what is this dong gang up front?
Oh my god.
Can we all switch to DK real quick?
It's a gang of dongs.
Well, let's make it an even bigger gang of dongs.
Let's do it.
No, I got a comment on an older Mario Kart episode. Actually, I think it was the one that came out like a couple of weeks ago. Oh, and it just said, that's me entering the room at this timestamp. And I clicked it. I'm like, they have the same username. I'm like, what the fuck? Am I famous? Is that how that works? Like, how'd this man find this?
That's crazy.
Well, it's like Kenny from the one episode finding it.
Oh, Kenny.
Oh my god, love that guy. You killed Kenny.
I really don't like that. Is that Lenny face? What is that? I don't...
That's Doomdilla.
What a lovely name.
He just like, I zoomed the camera in on him and it was like, he turned around to look at Dre and then turned away. It's like, oh fuck, it's Dre.
Fucking this egg's looking at me. Brubs from Brazil. Shout out to Brazil.
Shout out to Augusto. Look at these dongs.
He would be proud.
Oh god, there's like seven Donkey Kongs. Six or seven Donkey Kongs.
This is ridiculous.
I really hope everybody changes. That'd be beautiful.
That'd be amazing.
I think they'll notice. They'll probably be like,
I'm saying Bowser's got his father signal.
The what?
He's a dad.
Whoa. I want Pug Lord to change to DK.
Well, Pug Lord was DK. Yeah.
Oh, he is?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay, never mind then.
Oh my gosh.
I am sweaty! Why is it so hot in here?
I feel that.
don't make me think about it. It's so horrible. It's just so humid. I can't handle it.
Humidity is cheap.
Yeah, but that's the thing, Billy. I understand it for you, because you're in the UK, you don't have air conditioning. We do, and it's not even fucking turned on.
Oh, that's worse.
Yeah.
This is more painful because you have like a way out of it. I just have to constantly have a fan on.
Actually saying that, I think it literally just turned on as I said that.
I've been tempted for like about 2 months now to just buy my own little like tiny air conditioner for my bedroom.
I'm thinking about it.
Just because I can't handle it anymore.
I just can't do it anymore, mate. I can't do it.
I've got nothing left. I've got nothing. Nothing left. Fuck.
I'm getting donged. I'm getting donged down.
I'm getting donged down. Oh, God.
Oh, Billy, did you see my dab emote?
I didn't.
Oh, wait, no, you left my server.
Oh, sorry, I might have, yeah. I've not been in that server for, like, a good couple of years now.
I made a fucking point of it, like, when you left, I was like, wow, alright, I beat you in two verses and you just want to fuck off.
So I've had enough of this guy.
Oh, God, I fell off in the same spot. And then landed on an invincible man, okay.
Oh my gosh, I'm sorry.
That was you?
No. I don't think so, I don't know what I did to you.
I swear I landed on a Bowser, I don't think that was you.
Oh, this Waluigi.
Oh my goodness, that was race.
I can't wait to see this result screen.
I came in last.
One, two, three.
That's always a Bowser.
Oh.
Oh. Wow.
Billy.
That's not a Bowser noise. What?
I'm inviting you to my server. I'm gonna see what happens.
Oh, it's almost like you know exactly what I'm going to do. I haven't been in this server in a long time.
I know, right?
Yeah.
Not even a Twitch subscriber. What a scrub.
Dang.
I think I've got money for Twitch subs.
$5, Billy!
Oh my god, let's not have this conversation.
If you have time to watch
me... I don't watch anyone on Twitch.
You have time... Oh my god, speaking of my dab emote, it just got approved! I just got an email about it. Yeah, I'm gonna react to Dre's I'm here message in this chat with the dab emote. There we go. You can barely see it. That is far too small. Holy shit.
I am here.
Yeah, just scroll up a little bit in the general chat on my server. You'll see it.
What, the dab emote?
The dab emote, yeah.
Oh, that's incredible. I know, like, everyone's got a fucking dab emote.
I love Ronald. It's my favorite. Oh, it's 200cc. Shit.
Yeah.
Oh, my favorite.
Yes.
Yeah, Ronald's got like a deep dab in his emote.
Oh, we need Sid to get one.
Sid just needs emotes that aren't words.
That's
like,
true.
Oof and ooh-woo.
I do like ooh-woo just because it's stupid, but...
I mean, don't get me wrong, I like them, but they're not Sid themed.
Yeah.
They're gonna be more Sid-y.
Sid-y.
City. Like, you should get a little eagle.
England is my city.
Fuck this tree, okay.
Hey, what the tree to do? Oh,
fuck this tree, bruh.
Bleh. Oh, frick that DK, man.
Oh, I got a fun story to tell from my ball stream the other day. Dan, you might have been there for it, but I'm gonna tell the other boys. So this guy joins my chat while I'm playing Super Smash Bros. Brawl for the Nintendo Wii. And, says, do you smoke weed?
I'm like, can't talk about that on Twitch, so I'm not gonna answer that.
I was like, nope. Moving on. And then he kept asking these weird questions. He asked if I'm a virgin, he asked if I have a girlfriend, he asked all this weird shit. And in the end, it got to the point where I was like, alright, I'm kinda sick of this. So I banned him, you know, as you do. Like, I put up with it for a little bit, we gave him a little warning, etc.
Yeah.
Kept up with it, so I banned him.
Yeah.
I get a message on Facebook in my group chat.
Oh.
It was my friend Brian fucking with me.
He was just fucking with you.
Yeah, and I came last again. He sent me a message just says, Thomas, please unban me. I'm sorry. And he said it in the group chat, so everyone's like, damn, Thomas. What the fuck?
Can't believe he did that.
Yeah, he sent a picture of my chat and it's like, you are banned from talking in this chat. I'm like, oh fuck, I don't even remember your username to unban you.
Oh.
That's amazing.
Oh, Jesus. Dab emote approved.
Oh.
Billy, do you want me to give you the best girl role? There you go.
What? Okay. Let's go. I like
that. That was originally reserved for my significant other, but I don't have one of those, so... you get it. You get to sit in the best girl tier for now.
You did it, Billy.
You get to hit my keyboard now while I type a response.
Oh, look at you. What are you, Michael?
No, but mechanical keyboards are definitely worth the cost, so...
I mean, they're worth it, but not while you're recording a video.
Video
Bames!
Do love some good video bames.
Brubs. Brubs. Bruh, this fucking shock mount is the best thing I ever invested in.
I just recently purchased a shock mount.
Wow. I should probably get a better one than the stock one that came with my mic.
I exploded!
Terrible.
You exploded, hello?
I exploded at the starting line.
I'm sweaty.
That's what you're significant other.
I'm about to turn this box fan on. I don't care if you hear it.
Oh, I might do that as well in a second.
Frick. Okay, there's a Mario in here, but I just boosted, and I guess Mario did it at the same time, because I heard the Wee-hoo! But I thought it was Donkey Kong.
Doesn't sound too right.
I got dabbed on by
Dilla,
Jason.
You will die.
I got dabbed on by Jason. Wait a minute, Dre's a Bowser. Dre's not a dong.
I told you I'm saying Bowser, because his father's saying Bowser's a dad.
I didn't hear you. The spoilers, we're recording this on Father's Day.
Oh, we are, yeah, you're right. I was wondering if that was different over there, because Mother's Day is a different day.
Nah, for some reason Father's Day isn't, but Mother's Day is.
Yeah, it's very strange. There's like a couple countries that have a different Mother's Day. The UK being one of them.
Yeah, is the UK the one that's different? Like, is the US one the default, or what?
I have no idea.
I don't think the word default is what I meant to use.
I understand exactly what you mean, but that is definitely not the word anyone would use.
Shit.
The common one would probably be what you'd say, right?
Nah, default.
Default. Default balance.
I am getting so unbelievably fucked.
You cannot even talk, Thomas. You don't even know where I am.
If only you weren't playing as Donkey Kong, then you could have, like, an image where it's, like, you, and then you're surrounded by seven different Donkey Kongs.
Can we not? God, I was up in a 12th. I was up in a 12th for the past two or three races. Guys. Dab!
I got 5th. That's okay.
I'm getting 12th again!
I ain't too bad, I'm back in my groove.
Mario's trying to be Donkey Kong by wearing the Tanuki suit and trying to disguise himself. It's not working.
You don't look too much like an ape best. There.
I think I'm about to change my character, change my setup. Well, no, I'm going to stick with the character, actually, but I'm going to change my setup a little bit. You know, I'm going to switch back to the gold. And yeah, there we go. Going to get that fire hopping.
doesn't even happen in this game. What?
Yeah, that's the joke.
That's the joke. Really, I'm using the setup that people would use back in the first game to do fire hopping on you real easy.
Okay.
Fucking hell, look at Billy's me. He looks like a right cunt.
This me has been like unchanged since I was like 13, but there's just no haircut in the game that I feel is one that I would have.
200 Ribbon Road.
Oh, it's gonna be great. I cannot wait.
I'm already sad.
Is Ribbon Road still a curse? Is that changed? Oh, I haven't played this in a while, so I don't mind.
Yeah, it shows up pretty often. Imagine having a course like this where they got all these nice HD models of the minis. And they don't even make another Mario vs. Donkey Kong game on the Switch. What the fuck is up with that?
You think Nintendo makes video games?
I mean, they kind of pumped out like a fuckload of Mario vs. Donkey Kong games for a few years.
Paper Mario?
Origami, what?
Paper Mario game, you know? They'll just surprise you. They'll be like, hey, you remember this? How about we give you one of those?
Nah, I think...
unless it's Pikmin 4, then you don't get it.
Whoa!
And also now because I've played some Metroid games, I'm now suffering with Sean waiting for Metroid Prime 4.
Oh yeah.
It's horrible.
We've got no update on it.
Nope. Absolutely none. I mean, they did restart development, so...
Well, besides that, yeah.
My expectation was they announced that like 2 years ago they're restarting development. They're probably
was
like,
that really 2 years ago?
No, that was last year, 2019.
Okay. So it's like a year and a half ago.
Yeah.
So yeah, we might hear something at the end of this year. That's probably what... That's like my expectation.
Yeah, so we fucked up. We lost all the files. We gotta start again.
Yeah, sorry guys, I think we're gonna have to start this one again.
Like, we fired Jim because he was kind of being a bit of a prick, and upon leaving, he took the USB drive that had the Samus model on it, so we have to, like, remake it, and we made her, like, hyper-detailed, so it's gonna take a long time. We gotta start again.
You'll start the whole thing again. It really seem worth it, we just restart.
Metroid Prime 4 is gonna be the next Cyberpunk.
Hope not.
Keanu Reeves?
Yeah, they're gonna replace Samus with Keanu Reeves.
I am so up for that.
No, they're gonna remake Other M, but instead of Adam, it's Keanu. But he's the complete opposite of Adam, and he's just really supportive throughout the whole thing. Let Samus do what she wants. Calls her Queen.
Yes, Queen.
So Keanu simp.
No. That's pretty.
Samus would simp Keanu.
I think Keanu would do something like that, but like he'd do it as a joke.
Like, oh my god, yes, Queen.
Yes, Queen.
Fucking take off your glove.
Take off.
I'll give you $50 if you just take off one glove.
Oh. Oh my god.
Billy, you should watch episode 69 of this series.
Oh, good god.
Yeah. Correct response.
Raymond?
Not Raymond. Like, I just know that it's just going to be full of one joke and one joke alone.
Nah, you see, we did this thing.
Uh-oh.
So it was myself, it was Crazy Good Boy, it was Sean, and it was Chris.
Crease.
And we read... fan fiction.
Oh my god.
It was a very family-friendly episode.
Like, any fan fiction in particular, or...
We each picked a character that we were playing as and read a fan fiction about that character.
Oh good god.
Of the sexy variety.
I mean...
And you already know Sean can't good read this, so he had to do it from memory.
I can't good read this. To be fair, I think if I'm playing a video game, I couldn't go to read it.
Although, I will openly admit, like, Dan over here, he was able to, like, read it while driving and still do decent, so... I was surprised.
Which was
interesting. Why are you not a dong anymore, sir?
Well, I had enough of a dong. Didn't you change character? What?
I'm still a dong. I just changed vehicle.
Oh.
I'm still chilling with the dong, boy.
Oh shit.
DK.
I just saw the Inkling freaking out while being
a
bump.
I don't need
shit.
A bee dong because I don't need a compensate.
Just, oh, wow, fuck.
Oh, shit, fuck. Oh. Yeah, so we all read a fanfiction, and it was, like I said, based on the characters we were playing as, I was Inkling.
Oh, good. Wow, you
Chris,
did that on purpose. You definitely
Chris
did that on purpose.
Was Isabel.
No,
a
don't
dog,
do anything to Isabel,
you.
Like
please.
A dog, mind
oh, yeah.
You.
Oh,
and Sean, please. Who do you think Sean was? Take one guess.
Mm-hmm. Was he Link? I don't know.
Rosalina.
Oh god, of course.
And Dan, you had Daisy, right?
Yes, sir.
So, yeah, I implore you to watch episode 69.
Sounds horrible, but also funny. Brilliant.
It was a wonderful episode, I'll have you know. We're racing against the entire city of Orlando. Orlando the White Yoshi.
That represents the city.
England.
England?
Is my city.
England.
Who is this blonde man? I was very close to my microphone then, I apologize.
It's Goku, apparently.
It's Naruto Uzumaki. Believe it.
Goku.
It's Goku with a for like is like a Naruto and
Son Goku. Goku.
Goku.
Son Goku.
There's Jesus as well. I don't know if you can see that.
Jesus.
Oh, that's some dogs.
Morph.
Have fun seeing that.
Bray.
Cannot control those, Bray. Unfortunately.
Bray.
Go off. Go off, King.
He's gonna keep going off, King. We love it.
Bill Dog.
Oh, come on. Oh.
Did that work? Okay.
No. He just wanted to hear what you had to say first.
He heard me talking shit. He heard
you know, maybe I'll keep going. Woof.
Woof, bitch.
Looks at you like, what the fuck? What are you saying to me?
JB9 Raptor Woof. From the Netherlands.
Hey, represent.
I am like so close to my mic that I'm having to talk really soft. Just so it doesn't peak.
Big up yes. The
ones. Oh my.
Oh my.
It's horrible.
I hate myself. If it's not because I'm walking in and out of my office in my underwear saying tomorrow's Christmas Eve every year, it's because of that.
I can't believe you still do that.
Why would I stop? Tradition at this point.
I can't. I gotta keep doing it.
Yeah. The best part is I don't have the 2018 one out yet. So we're what? Gonna get like a 2018 one coming out at the same time as like the 2020 one. And see, like, oh, 2 years apart.
I guess tomorrow is Christmas Eve.
2 years ago, jeez. Well, I guess tomorrow would be Christmas Eve every year, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Like, nah, it was only last year. Christmas is done. We finished.
Christmas has been cancelled.
We finished every episode of Christmas.
It's the season finale.
Yeah.
The series, actually.
2020 feels like a series finale.
Oh... Oh, it does.
When you look up at the sky and roast everyone's name in the credits.
You just look up in the sky and see everyone's name.
It's like, wait a second. This doesn't feel right.
Did you guys see that tweet I posted like a week ago? I was just like, share your favorite memory with me.
Mm-hmm.
Fucking Yoran replied to it. With what is film genre?
Of course he did. Of course, I think I saw that actually. That is, there's one of mine as well.
Oh my god! Ladies and gentlemen, go to the Thomas J. Ashwell channel and search "Me and My Movies."
I came last again.
Oh man,
I think it just makes it better now as well in retrospect.
I thought I was the shit when I made that.
Oh, I think we all do when we make that something like that.
I think it's because, like, my teacher bigged it up so much. He's like, whoa, this is great. I'm going to use this as a teaching aid. And I don't know if he actually does or not, or if he was just gassing me up a bit, but...
I don't know, like, he might do. I got told that about one of the things that I made this year, and I was like, what?
But I look back on it now, and I'm like, I really hope you don't still use that 6 years on.
Oh, probably not. I don't know.
But yeah, and then I was talking about it. I think it was on stream the other day, actually, or somewhere. I was talking about like shitty acting. I don't remember the context of it. Oh no, we were talking about my Sonic 06 Let's Play and how I did the silver medal videos, and I made it super obvious that I was reading off of a script, even though I was like. I was trying to make it sound like I wasn't, but listening to it, it's like, this man's is just reading lines.
Yeah.
And then I went off on my- I was like, also, why the fuck- why'd my past self think he was so cool for making me and my movies? I'm about to remake that shit and show him up.
I'm gonna show him up. I don't even care if it means nothing. I'm gonna do it and show him up.
Well, I don't know if you noticed in that video, but there's like three segments where I show real life me. I'm like, oh, let's interject this with like a live action bit for no reason. I filmed all of those on different days, so I'm wearing something different in each one.
Oh, that's just kind of weird.
Yeah, and I'm like sat in a different location every time, and it's weird. And then I was so obviously ripping off JonTron.
Yeah.
Like, what? Like old school JonTron. And just, I didn't know how to structure or how to plan out making one of those videos, because I should have filmed all the lines first, then filmed the live action bits all in the same day, then put that together, and then do the editing on top of it.
Yeah, that's exactly how you're supposed to do it.
That is not what I did in the slightest. I went, like, section by section.
Script it, film it, maybe start editing, do some post stuff. Go back and change some things if you don't like it.
Yeah. I'm a fucking film student over here.
Yeah. I think what makes it great, recently, for my dissertation, I wrote it all on Edgar Wright. And so I wrote a fucking shit ton of stuff about that walk sequence, and the whole time I'm just thinking about me and my movies. The fucking whole time I'm writing about it, I'm like, Jesus.
Hey, Sean.
Yeah.
It's a zombie.
That's a zombie, Sean.
You should probably get running now. Fuck.
Nah, he's stuck in the sway of everyday life. They're just regular people to him.
No, I ain't bought any chair. Shit. Oh, God. What the fuck was I gonna say? Oh, yeah. You know, it's like a few years from now, Billy's getting interviewed about his new movie. And like, so where'd you get your start? You know, where'd you get your start in making movies? And you're like, well, you see, I had this YouTube channel. Also, that was the last race, by the way.
Yep.
Oh,
like, I had this YouTube channel called Blue Tanuki, and honestly, that's where I got my start. But I think I got my start before the release of Super Smash Bros. For Wii U, when the Shulk trailer came out.
Oh my god, the Shulk trailer.
And I made this edit. I made this really cool edit where, because you see in the trailer, he says, I'm really feeling it. But I made this edit and I made him say funny things like, I'm really feeling it. Oh! Oh! And I never credited my friend Sid for the idea.
Oh my god. Sid didn't ask for credit.
Yeah, he did though, and he still goes on about it to this day.
Originally, he did it, and now it's just too funny that I can't do it.
You can't?
No, now it's just too funny that I just don't want to.
I get you. I mean, I think he made me something the other day, or he was helping me with something on stream, and I have a command in my Twitch chat that promotes everyone who made shit for me on the stream, like my emote artist and Zach for the logo and stuff like that. And Sid's like, hey, make sure to credit the guy who made your layout. And I'm like, Sid, type !! Graphics and you'll see it. And he's like, listen, man, I have PTSD for not getting credited. Listen, so I'm sorry.
Hey, listen.
I think he said I got credit PTSD. I was like, you're okay, buddy. I credited you. Don't worry about it. Shit, I have you credited in the Splatter Days descriptions because you made the logo. So,
oh, I did.
You put Cameron in it.
I did.
I don't think anybody's noticed that yet.
Do you use that one?
Any episode that Cameron is in, there is a tiny Cameron in the Splatter Days logo. It is great.
Oh, I can't even remember where I put it.
That's everybody's task now. Go find it. Anyway, folks, that is it for this episode of Mario Kart. Thank you all for joining. And
thank you guys so much.
Bill, stop being busy. You laugh, but I'm serious.
Okay, that might be a while.
Y'all want me to bring out the penguin onesie again?
Please,
no. No. Now, if there's anything we can talk about PTSD, it might be that.
Girl!
Penguin traumatic stress disorder.
Funny! Say penguin traumatic?
Yes.
Penguin.
That's the end of the episode. Penguin.
Man. Yo, it is so freaking hot. Holy crap.